меньше интересных вещей, вот, таких более дизайнерских. По цене все примерно то же самое, а модели более простые.
I suppose that there are plenty of reasons for that. There are plenty of obstacles. One of them is government regulation. Second is a limited number of stakeholders or buyers who would like to buy some shares of the companies or the whole company. But the one and the main reason is willing to continue receive benefits and money from Russian market.
Thank you.